So, Aifokahara, in absolutely top-class form, you are through to the semi-finals of the women's singles event here in Seoul, and that's your second 4-0 win, a 4-0 victory over Shen Yanfei. Yesterday, you beat Sun Bebei 4-0. Now, how much confidence did that give you for today's match?
今天你特别准备了这个比赛，为什么？因为沈燕飞最近状态也是挺好，她状态挺好，她拿了好几个冠军，所以我特别想赢她。She
says that she was very ready for this match and she was very excited to play in this tournament, so she came prepared.
But that is a lot different to 2 years ago at the Olympic Games in the Peking University in Beijing. And when you played Shen Yanfei in the team event, you lost a very close match, 3-2. Now, how have times changed?
在北京奥林匹克2008年，你不对向杨飞，现在你对那个比赛，为什么今天不一样的嘛？
我今天准备的特别好，训练的也是特别好，那个陪练日本队的陪练，陪我练的特别好，比赛之前准备的比较好吧。
Yeah, she's very ready and very prepared for this tournament, and she was excited to continue with this tournament.
And any improvement in particular? You are just older, more wiser, more clever than 2 years ago?
现在你更聪明。2008年到今年，为什么你不一样的？对不对？
不一样，对不对？
现在你更聪明，更聪明，更准备。什么时候你的生日岁？为什么？
我觉得他这个几天有可能没训练。他今天状态也不是特别的好吧，然后我今天打得也好。
Her opponent, she played very well, and she was very excited for the outcome of a 4-0.
Very excited, very fine performance. That's Aifokahara through to the semi-finals of the women's singles event at the CAL Cup Proto Grand Finals here in Seoul.